Hey, best friends. Cute, cute, handsome, handsome Norman here, and I've got good news and bad news. Bad news is nobody subscribed, but the good news is Mommy Daddy still got me a new toy because I'm a good boy. I'm jazzed because it's a super trendy toy for the start of 2020, a suction cup tug toy. Please subscribe now, and let's get into it. Here it is. May I borrow the scissors, please? Hello in there. It's too dark. I can't see anything. Okay, almost got it here. Yep, almost. Almost. Yep, totally got it on my own. So here's the box it comes in. Oh my, what a handsome devil. I'll buy anything he's selling. QC passed. That's great news. I love Quebec City. You can find the suction tug toy at most pet stores online, including Amazon. That's where Mommy Daddy got mine from. You can get the standard version, which includes the suction cup, rope, and ball toy, or you can get the upgraded version, where treats can be placed in the ball. Mommy Daddy splurged for the upgrade because it's only a few dollars more. First impressions. This thing feels heavy duty. How about that suction cup? You could climb a building with this thing, like Spider Dog. It comes with a bell in it too, but I don't like that, so Mommy Daddy, can you please take it out? Okay, stick it down, let me tug it, I can't wait. Not interested, stick it to the wall. Still not interested, put some treats in it. Slightly more interested, but mainly in the treats. Can I just have the treats? I hate to be a downer on my second review, but I give the suction tug toy 2 paws. It shipped fast through Prime, and I like the build quality, but personally, I mean animally, it's just not the toy for me. After chewing on the rope for a few minutes, I started to break through, so that could be an issue. But the good news is, you could easily replace the rope, and if you don't mind doing that, it could last a long time. However, with treats in it, it only keeps me occupied for a few minutes. Who knows, maybe you like it more than I do. Or maybe this guy can convince you. If you like what you saw, check out my video from last week here, and hit the subscribe button. Thanks. See you all next week. Love, Norman.